Hey, what's up, Satou? Welcome again to Dallas. I'm super happy to have another fellow German playing here in my favorite city in the U.S.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited to be here in Dallas, and I can't wait to play.
So since we're both from Germany and we talk right now, I would suggest we do a jersey swap. I have one right here, so get ready. Catch it.
Thank you. There you go. I have mine too, right here. So, you better grab it.
Got it. My first Dallas Wings jersey.
Well, it's my first Mavs jersey too. 42.
Yeah, make sure you see it's not 77, not Luka Doncic. Okay. Well, I guess everything is like super exciting for you right now, and I'm wondering, who do you look forward to playing with in the WNBA?
Well, I'm super excited to play with Enrique because she's a straight baller. She gets buckets every time, and I'm just so excited. Mariah Jefferson, also super excited to play with her. I'm also really looking forward to play against Candace Parker because I've looked up to her my whole life, and she's really just a great player that I want to learn from. What kind of advice can you give me?
When I came to Dallas, my first guy I could talk to was Dirk. Obviously, in the summertime, we had a lot of time to talk about the league. I knew what expected me, being a rookie and all that stuff. And then, you know, later as I got to know to everybody else, like Wesley, JJ, Harrison Barnes, all those guys, they really helped me and were great role models. So I would suggest you just listen to your veterans, you know, that's like the best thing to do.
All right. Okay, I will.
I feel like you're more used to all this stuff since you play college. Like you got the culture already and everything. So I think the adaption will be fine. So, yes. When did you know that this was going to be your career?
So I was dreaming about the WNBA when I was like 14, 15 years old.
I never had the chance to get drafted, and I really want to know, what does it feel like to being drafted? You know, like number two, like it's amazing.
It was just like a emotional roller coaster. I was so exhausted that whole day because I felt so stressed. And as soon as I heard my name, it was like, I was so happy. I was just smiling. I had my siblings there, so we just all hugged each other, and it was so cool. So it was a lot of relief because everything was finally like official, and I knew where I was going, and it was so cool.
You know, the number one thing that you miss from Germany is obviously your family. I mean, you get to talk to them through your phone, but it's not the same, you know. So I'm really excited when they visit me every year. And other than that, my friends, of course. And sometimes I miss German food. You know, there's a spot here in Dallas, and maybe we find some time to go there and and try some German food. But you know, grandma's cooking, nobody else does it like grandma. So that's what I like.
Like Kot Kohl und Klöße.
Kloß mit Soße, Hähnchenschenkel.
Yes.
Schöner Brat.
I love it. Oh my God.
But Dallas is a nice city to live in, so nothing to worry about. So.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm super pumped.
You should enjoy your day now. Enjoy the experience of drafted number two for the WNBA, which is amazing. And you know, I can't wait to see you guys play.
Thank you. Well, you have my jersey. I have yours. We'll definitely support it.
All right, cool. Have a good day.
Are we recording already?
Ready?
Fine, right here. You need to throw mine.
I thought you were handing him yours. And then I was throwing this one.
I just did a perfect take.
All right. Camera. So what do I have to say? Smart.
I don't know if you guys are laughing or not at us.